And there she goes. Looks like we're on Halka's trail.
Went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
Can't be far now. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note... Dragon!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Mimir, if I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
I... no. That signal! Birger's alive!
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Huh? a lightning bolt. Except it's...
like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Valheim?
And it's angry!
Oh, how flattering.
Strike and retreat. Smart.
It doesn't like us invading its territory. How are we gonna get to Birger? No way across this canyon.
Let's look for another path then.
Huh. That growth thingy looks weird. Though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
I don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
Dragon incoming!
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was tall again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I planned to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground, it shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
The Leviathan froze that lightning. You think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
This is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline.
Prepare for a fight.
To live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
Hey, Mimir, you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming his steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke. Nah, typically those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Go!
Sather.
Getting in while that Sather barrier's still up.
The lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and... No. It's stupid. Never mind.
Hold that thought. I think it's about to get violent.
Watch out! Dragon!
Warrior!
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valandr mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight. Getting through here while the sun's still out, I'm afraid.
Hook. another cue.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first. Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day. Dragon! It's flying back to its lair! I hope Birger can hold on a little longer! Not getting through here while the sun's out.
Another.
Her flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready. Father, what's the biggest thing you've ever fought?
I do not know.
You can't remember?
Why do you ask?
I don't know. So we can compare?
It is not a competition.
I mean, not yet.
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Skira. Furier Bua. Egia. Furier Bua. Egia.
What do you want, Spirit?
It was the scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor. I must remember The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. Of anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durin with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, and while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar. Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
Damn, am I good or what? Get so much as a paper cut in that. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. This place has looked better. Go!
I think I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
Really not sure.
They will try.
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
Please, I need the other half of my scroll.
How's the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sinji was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks.
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
The dragon's here! It's retreating!
Come on.
Wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
About. Maybe that journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Birgir. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
Gotta find Birger. We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
him!
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I defended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings. Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, it was great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Go check on the Raven Tree now.
So, lad, is Thrud who you meant when you asked about fighting?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. She's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, no?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine.
Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive. Come back if you need more crap.
Here, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us.
Huh.